restraint, smoke detectors, and aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and could result in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has three restrooms, one in the front of the cabin and two in the back, and each is equipped with an infant changing table. We'll be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure. If you need it, there is a reading light above your seat. We're here to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. Thank you for your attention, and we hope you enjoy the experience.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, on behalf of myself, your captain, the first officer, and cabin crew, I'd like to take this time to welcome you aboard our flight. We're just wrapping up some paperwork up front here and waiting to receive final numbers from the ground crew, then we'll be on our way. Flight attendants will be coming through the cabin shortly with a very important safety briefing. We do ask that you give them your full, undivided attention as they review the safety operations of this Airbus aircraft. We do appreciate your business having you aboard this flight. If there's anything we do to make your flight any more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask. Welcome aboard.
Seabrook Tower AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo IFR to Venice, ready to copy.
AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo is cleared to Venice Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 08 climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure frequency is 124.4 squawk 2417.
AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo cleared to Venice Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 08 climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure on 124.4 squawk 2417.
AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo readback is correct. Contact ground on 120.1 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Flight attendants, arm doors, and cross check.
Once again, we'd like to welcome you.
Innsbruck ground AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo with Mike ready to taxi IFR.
AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo taxi to and hold short of runway 08 using taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 120.1 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 08 using taxiway Alpha AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo.
Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
Innsbruck Tower AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo at runway 08 ready for departure IFR to Venice.
AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo QNH tree 0.06 wind calm. Cleared for takeoff runway 08.
Cleared for takeoff runway 08 AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo. AZA Foxtrot, Yankee Alpha, 060 Kilo, 7,000 feet.
Airbus Niner 51, contact Milan Center on 124.925. Good day.
gentlemen, once again, the flight deck and captain speaking. We've just reached our cruising altitude for the flight. As we begin to settle in, I do want to remind you to please keep your feet elbows clear from the aisle as the flight attendants will be coming through the cabin with galley carts shortly. Also, one more reminder to please refrain from congregating near the front galley where the flight deck door is located. Thank you. From the flight deck, ladies and gentlemen, as you may have noticed, we have begun our initial descent down to our destination. Now would be a good time to wrap up any business you need to take care of as we prepare for our approach. If you are up, once you return to your seat, we ask that you remain seated until the aircraft arrives safely at the gate. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for a ride.
Center AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo is passing 7,300 feet, descending 7,000 feet.
AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo Lamont Center QNH Tree 0.01 continue as planned. AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo, you are Tree 7 miles southwest. Maintain present heading and altitude, expect VOR DME runway 04 right approach via Laren.
Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo would like ILS Zulu runway 04 right approach Laren transition.
AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo, you are Tree 9 miles southwest. Maintain present heading and altitude, expect ILS Zulu runway 04 right approach via Laren transition. Clear to Laren.
Maintain present heading and altitude, expect ILS Zulu runway 04 right approach via Laren transition, clear to Laren AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo.
Following 6401 climb and maintain 12,000 feet, keep speed not above 280 knots. Ryanair 4999 4 descend and maintain flight level 350. Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet. Ryanair 4999 or 4 descend and maintain flight level 330. Ryanair 777 descend and maintain flight level 220. Alpine 4002 descend and maintain flight level 210. Ryanair 777 descend and maintain flight level 210. AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet. Ryanair 777 descend, Air France 1127 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Ryanair 4999 or 4 descend and maintain flight climb and maintain 12,000 feet, Air France 1127. Lufthansa Tree 24 descend and maintain 13. Ryanair 777 descend and maintain the 324 descent and maintain 13,000 feet. Ryanair 4994 descend and maintain flight level 30. AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet. Alpine 4002, descend and maintain flight level 180. Ryanair 777, descend and maintain flight level 190. Lufthansa 324, descend and maintain 12,000 feet. Alpine 4002, descend and maintain 16,000 feet. Descend and maintain 12,000 feet, Lufthansa 324. AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo, please expedite your climb 13,000 feet. Lufthansa 324, you are 17 miles northwest. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect VOR DME runway 04 left approach via Tango Echo Sierra 211 radio 15 DME arc. Cleared to Tango Echo Sierra. AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo contact, Venice approach on 118.255. Good day. Alpine 4002, descend and maintain 15,000 feet. Boeing 6401, climb and maintain flight level 240.
118.255 for AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo.
Air France 1127 traffic is 7 o'clock, 2 miles, at 12,000.
Venice approach AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo is passing 4,100 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo Venice approach QNH 30.01, continue to Kazan as planned. AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo.
Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo, you are 17 miles southwest of Venice. Contact Venice Tower on 118.255 when inbound.
Tower on 118.255, AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo. Venice Tower AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo 15 miles southwest inbound ILS Zulu runway 04 right approach.
AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo Venice Tower. QNH 30.00 wind 046 at Niner. Cleared ILS Zulu runway 04 right approach.
Cleared ILS Zulu runway 04 right approach AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo.
2,500.
Flight attendants, please prepare for landing.
Dennis, approach Austrian 521 is at 10,800 feet, descending 6,000 feet. Austrian 521 Dennis, approach QNH tree 0.00, continue to INDOT as planned. AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo wind 046 at Niner. Clear to land runway 04 right.
Clear to land runway 04 right, AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo.
Four hundred. 300. 100 above, 100, 50, 40, 30, minimum 20, retard, retard 10.
AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo, did you copy? Dennis approach Alpine 4006 is passing 5,900 feet, descending 3,000 feet. Alpine 4006 Dennis approach QNH tree 0.00, continue to lob as planned. AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo, did you hear my last transmission?
118.255 for AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo. Venice ground AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo taxi to the gate.
AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo taxi to gate tree 27 using taxiway Echo, cross runway 04 left Lima Mike. Venice approach Ryanair 777 is passing 4,500 feet, descending 3,000 feet. Ryanair 777 Venice approach QNH tree 0.00, continue to Laren as planned. AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo, did you copy?
Taxiing to gate tree 27 using taxiway Echo, cross runway 04 left Lima, Mike AZA Foxtrot Yankee Alpha 060 Kilo.
Austrian 521, descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, Austrian 521. Austrian 521, you are 9 miles southeast. Maintain present heading and altitude, expect VOR DME runway 04 right approach via Tango Echo Sierra 211 radial 15 DME arc, clear to Tango Echo Sierra. Alpine 4006 descend and maintain 1,700 feet. Clear to land runway 04 right Air Canada 816. Air Canada 816 follow the generic on final. Wind 036 at 8. Caution the generic landing runway 04 left. Clear to land runway 04 right. Maintain present heading and altitude, expect VOR DME runway 04 right approach via Tango Echo Sierra 211 radial 15 DME arc, clear to Tango Echo Sierra Austrian 521. Clear to land runway 04 right Air Canada 816. Descend and maintain 1,700 feet Alpine 4006. Dennis Tower Alpine 40027 miles southwest inbound 4 DME runway 04 right approach. Alpine 4006, you are 8 miles southwest of Venice. Contact Venice Tower on 120.2 when inbound. Alpine 4002 Venice Tower. QNH tree 0.00 wind 036 at 8. Cleared VOR DME runway 04 right approach. Ryanair 777 descend and maintain 1,700 feet. Cleared VOR DME runway 04 right approach Alpine 4002. Tower on 120.2 Alpine 4006. Descend and maintain 1,700 feet Ryanair 777. Ryanair 777 traffic is 11 o'clock 4 miles at 1,900 feet generic. Report them in sight. Ryanair 777 have the generic in sight. Ryanair 777 traffic alert. 9 o'clock less than 1 mile 1,500 feet generic. Report them in sight. Ryanair 777, you are 8 miles southwest of Venice. Contact Venice Tower on 118.255 when inbound on the approach. Tower on 118.255 Ryanair 777. Dennis Tower Ryanair 7776 miles Southwest inbound. Approach. Ryanair 777 Dennis Tower. QNH3 0.00 wind 036 at 8. Clear VOR DME runway 04 right approach. Alpine 4002, follow the generic on final. Wind 036 at 8. Caution the generic landing runway 04 left. Clear to land runway 04 right. Clear VOR DME runway 04 right approach Ryanair 777.
Landing computer.
Clear to land runway 04 right Alpine 4002. Alpine 4002, go around. Going around Alpine 4002. Alpine 4002, contact Dennis, approach on 118.9er. Good day. Austrian 521, descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Going to 118.9er Alpine 4002. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet Austrian 521. Ryanair 777 wind 036 at 8. Clear to land runway 04 right. Clear to land runway 04 right Ryanair 777.